What's up, guys? Welcome to the new vlog. This weekend we are racing down in Aztec in Colorado Springs, and my family's already down there. My wife is down there, Emily, and Carter's with her. They went down Friday night, spent the night in the motorhome, and I'm headed down tonight, which is Saturday. I have to work on Saturdays till about 5 o'clock, so the mechanic from work, Dan, he's coming to pick me up, and we're gonna head down there and get this weekend going on. So looks like he's just arriving right now. Oh, soda.
Good save.
Hell yeah.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome. Ugh. All right. Let's get this weekend going.
Can I just get a Crunchwrap Supreme? And two of your chicken Chipotle melts?
A Crunchwrap Supreme, you said?
Yes, please.
And then, what was that after that?
Two of your chicken Chipotle melts.
Two chicken Chipotle melts, all right.
And that'll be it.
Any hot sauce?
Fire, please.
All right, so I have a Crunchwrap Supreme and two chicken Chipotle melts with fire. Does that sound right?
Yeah.
701, second window.
Thank you, sir. Yeah.
Yep.
Across from where I wrote "son," please.
Okay.
Write your name and autograph it.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks,
cool.
Guys.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Good luck tomorrow.
Appreciate it.
Those will work. What a morning. Woke up this morning to this. All right, we are here at Aztec Raceway in Colorado Springs, and it's round five of the RMRA series, and we are gonna have some pretty epic conditions today. We're headed to sign up now. I waited till the last minute to sign him up because I wasn't sure if they were going to cancel it or not, and it also saves me $7. So, man, today's going to be a sloppy one. Let me show you this over here real quick. Minis too?
Like, yeah.
Everybody?
No, I think so.
You guys? Oh, okay. I think they need to take the 65s and 50s and run them on that track.
Yeah, go ahead.
They should. Well,
I would take all my.
Exclude 65 pros. The 65 pros got to run on the track, on the big track.
That makes more sense. I can see that.
Right, you're watching.
like that track now?
It's still kind of bad, but I found some really good lines around him.
Yeah? Good job, bud.
This was, I kept getting gas on my face.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Is it less muddy, Carter?
Yeah, a lot less.
Yeah. Well, you're jumping everything.
Yeah, dude.
You did awesome.
Great job. Looked like a totally different rider that time. The old Aztec scoring tower, seen better days, and had some memories in here. When we were kids, we'd go up there and have some fun. When we were teenagers, there was a few memories I remember. Let's just say it's a group project. Nice. Good times. Nice ride, huh?
Good job.
Did it? You were railing the ruts, bro. Good ride. Good job. Yeah.
done something for this guy, but the guy that won was pretty much all he had. He raced the open pro class also, so I like struggled staying with him. And then so 50 just stuffs me. I had fun. I haven't raced in a long time, so I raced 450 Moto, and ended up second. So, but hey, second's the first loser, even in any race. It's all good. We had fun.
Later.
Adios, guy.